Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
Thoughts and Teens in Focus. I'm your host, Patricia Trim. Welcome you to another edition of Thoughts and Teens in Focus. Yes, we got some very nice things for you here today. We got the Guyana Folk Festival and all the dancers from the different country who came to America and to showcase their dance. So, you know, look, you just sit back, relax, and we'll be having all these shows, all that happened at the Guyana Folk Festival for the Labor Day weekend. So you will have a lot more. I am so anxious to see this, to see the dance and the choreographers and everything. So now I will give you some of the music. But you know, you're on to Thoughts and Teens. Remember that. You're on to Thoughts and Teens. And I'm your host, Patricia Trim, inviting you to stay tuned and have fun with our Thoughts and Teens program.
Oh, Okay, we know that this is not the time for all the speeches, but this afternoon I want to greet all the Guyanese and all the Caribbean people who are gathered here at the Folk Festival. We have in our midst two ministers, Minister Jordan and Minister Hughes, and you will be hearing from Minister Hughes. But about the consulate, we have some newsletters out there which is telling you about the work that we are doing now at the consulate and how you can access not only information but services from the consulate. The consulate is there to serve every Guyanese, and we would like you to make full use of our services. We also welcome all the suggestions from persons within the Guyanese community so that we can improve on the work and service that we offer to you. I would take this opportunity to also thank the Guyana Cultural Association for the theme that they have this year, looking at our indigenous heritage. We are six peoples in Guyana, and it's good to see that we are recognizing another race in our community. And I want you to put your hands together and give the Guyana Cultural Association a round of applause for the work that they're doing. They are indeed maintaining our cultural heritage, and we need to be thankful for that and to promote and support all the activities that they're doing in our community. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your afternoon.
Hello, Guyanese people, how are you? I am Roxanne Prasad, the state senator representing the 19th senatorial district. And yes, I am Guyanese, see? It is great to see so many of you all here today. You know, despite the weather, you could have been doing something else, but thank you for coming out and supporting. Tomorrow on the parkway, I can stand up here and tell you this, others cannot. I am going to be walking with a Guyana delegation on the parkway tomorrow. We want to see you coming out tomorrow to support the Guyanese on the parkway. Guyana is celebrating with Wiraka, their 50th anniversary. So we are walking to show our support of that organization. And if you want to come and join us tomorrow, just see Sharif Fraser and she'll tell you all about it. So Guyanese people, thank you for coming out and let's have fun tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. And another thing, thank you to the 71st Precinct for working with the organization to ensure that they can still stay and have fun today. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the afternoon.
Hello, DT Massive. Hello, hello. My name is Jamani Williams. I'm the councilman for the 45th District. My parents are from the Tri-Island State of Guyana, Grenada, Caracol, Petit Martinique, but right now I'm Guyanese, so I'm gonna raise a Guyanese flag. It's all right. Some people trying to figure out who's on the stage. I know my hair looks a little different, but it's all right. I'm the same person, same passion fighting out here. Yo, we're gonna be celebrating in just a couple hours. I'm gonna be in Juve, I'm gonna be in Labor Day. They're not gonna take any one of them away from us. We're gonna be there celebrating, enjoying ourselves, doing what we can. I know a lot of you are afraid of the orange man in the White House. Everybody's scared, but I try to let everybody know the Most High is still in charge. He's still looking out. He's still taking care of us. And we want to make sure our elected officials who are here in Brooklyn remain here to help out, make sure that madness doesn't come down. So please come out and vote in September and November. Lastly, whenever I'm in front of some Caribbean people, I try to remind them a few things so the rumors don't spread out of hand. There has been no ice in Bobby's, so you can go and continue to shop in Bobby's. There's been no ice at Kings County Hospital, you can go to Kings County Hospital. No ice has stopped dollar vans on Flatbush or Utica, so feel free to use a dollar van. Go home and go to work. We're going to be here. Before I leave, I always want to make sure I shout this man out, Mr. Colin Moore. I'm not know if he was mentioned, but Mr. Colin Moore is a Guyanese. He was disbarred for fighting for his people. And we're glad that he's come back stronger than ever. Y'all should be proud. Listen, enjoy yourself. Mash up the parkway. GT. Mm-hmm.
Come to me, kwe kwe. Come to my kwe kwe.
Come to me, kwe kwe.
Come to my kwe kwe.
Come to me, kwe kwe.
The extra shilling. Shilling.
But the dollar me no want them.
No.
But the shilling me no want them.
No.
But the pence me no want them.
No.
But the dollar me no want them.
No. Come tell you good night. Good night. Good night.
She's a big woman.
Turn she round.
She only live by pleading.
Turn she round.
Don't mind she one big woman.
Turn she round.
She only live by pleading.
Turn she round.
And you them don't belong king.
Turn she round.
And then you put them in the wrong king.
Turn she round.
And she holla for murder.
Turn she round.
But you put them in corner.
Turn she round.
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 Turn she upside down.
Turn she round,
put she on the ground.
Turn she round,
turn she inside out.
Turn she round,
put it in she.
Turn she round,
turn she round.
Turn she round,
turn she round.
Turn she round, turn she round.
Woman, I have the load.
Aha.
Yes, woman, I have the load.
Timbuk.
And when the money comes,
aha.
Yes, when the money comes,
aha.
Come let me kiss you,
aha.
Come let me do.
Me all night, you're working me all night, provoking me room.
I see that. It's all right.
Alfonso is doing well, but Robin is struggling. And right now, the returning champion is having water and smiling broadly. I think he's going to win. But to the extreme left, the returning champion is doing well as usual. I think the women are getting tired, but the men are doing well. And one contestant has just dropped out. Robin dropped out. The returning champion is doing well as usual. All my money is on the returning champion. Alicia is so cool, yeah. And the champion did it over. The champion is finished. 15 seconds. Come on, lady, represent the women. Stop. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest will receive $100. And the trophy to be given later. The second person will get. And first prize goes to the returning champion. Let us roll. And a check is being given. Let's start from the third prize winner. The third prize winner. Yes, the third prize winner is Alicia John, and she will be receiving a check for $50 presented by Mr. Leroy Charles, the president of the Guyana Ex-Police Association.
I see that. It's all right.